So amongst all the great work people know you for, Doctor Who remains this very special thing for generations of fans. What do you think the enduring magic of the show is? Why is it still going as strong in 2016?
Well, I think, of course, one of the important things is you can get different actors to play the part. But the most important, I think, is that now the fans who were watching it when I did it are now running the show. And that's the secret of its rebirth. It's an entirely different show, and yet its roots are exactly the same.
What do you think of our current Doctor, Peter? I mean, obviously, a slightly older direction than they'd gone for the previous one.
I grew up with older Doctors, so I'm very happy with that, although I have to say Peter doesn't seem that old to me. But I think he's a fantastic Doctor, and he has that one very important requisite, I think, is that he was a huge fan of the show, and he brings to it a sort of a personal endeavour.
I mean, Peter's doing great at the moment, but people are always looking to the future. And there was a big debate before Peter was appointed about whether or not we'd ever see a female Doctor. Do you have an opinion about that as one of our Doctors?
You know, I don't know anymore. What I think is, when they sit down and decide about the next Doctor, they should be looking for the actor, and that includes actresses, the actor that is right for the role. You shouldn't be thinking we're looking for one thing or the other. You just should be looking for the best actor to play the role.
My final question, do you have a message to fans before you leave us?
A message to the fans? It's lovely to see you, although actually I can't see you at all.